What do you guys think about lab-created liquor? And I bet you're wondering, how can this even be labeled as a liquor or as an alcohol? Well, it's labeled as a spirit whiskey. So, because it's not made in the traditional way that a whiskey is made with the aging and the barreling process and all that, it's created in a lab with flavors. It's labeled as a spirit whiskey and modeled after Japanese whiskey for flavor. What do you think? Would you try it?